Hi everyone. I'll try and walk through this with you. It's a Western type, but I'm going to walk through it with you. We're going to have a warm sky. And I will just sketch where the water's going because of the canal. So we'll use some light to burnt umber. Now, we're going to have the water is going to be up to there, like that. And then we're going to have this canal side here. We're going to have that side of it. So we'll bring it round to, so it's to there. This in like that, and we have some. We just put a couple of there's a little house there, just behind that tree. Well, I mean, just at the back of that tree, and that tree's shading into the water. We'll just have a little bit of light red with a bit of yellow into it, into this here for now, just for now, if I'll give you an idea where you're going, like that. And then this introduces to another one here. There. As such, bit of light red and yellow again, and this is another one coming on. Now this here, you've not to show it to be plain here, it has to be like blended in like this. So you'll need a bit of brown umber and a little bit of blue with it when you're ready, put it with it. Just a dot, can you see just a touch of there? And coming up, well, I'll tell you what we'll do, we'll have a shed here. Just a shed. Ah, we'll let that go like that. And then we'll have to have another. Get your blue and your brown ready. Lots of blue and brown together for giving you your shade colours. Because there's another shade here. See, it has to be in shade, a lot of this, because you don't see it very plain. Now, this is a sketch, okay. So there again, keep on with your brown and your blue. Wait a minute. Now, what we could do there, we could have put a boat there, couldn't we? We might be able to wipe it out for this. There's a bowl. Let's put the back of one here. And just this front a bit showing. And that. Oh my God, Belmadro. Never mind. That's to that one. And that's to that one. And then delicately, and that's that part done. Now we said it would be on a warm cast, this. So we'll have to have some lemon. Now I'm going to have to get a big brush now, biggest brush, where's my white brush, there it is over the white, a biggest brush, plenty of water, bit of lemon, remember that, what we used to ask for when you used to go in the pub, a bit of lemon please, yep. And a bit of blue in it. Here we'll put some. This, I'll put a bit of cobalt blue in that lemon. And then a bit of ordinary blue. Put some yellow into it. Oh, no, I want it very. We need it on a blue cast. Remove that. Isn't it all good colour that? Bit of brown in it. What a colour. It's a winter, is it, colour? Now look at that colour. I'll mix a bit of lemon, bit of cobalt, yeah, a little bit of cobalt, lemon and blue. And I've got that colour there. And I'm going to have to do the old sky with it. Maybe. Now this is. Now, just this area. See there? Now this is okay for carrying on with them. Put a little bit of water into it. There. And we'll have to just let some What I've done, I've tried to lighten this up a bit, coming across this one. So what I'll have to do is darken that piece a bit, then pieces up after. There we are. Now that's not, that wants to darken it. I'll darken it with a little bit of brown and blue here. A little bit here of sienna. There we are, I've done. Now this, I'll just line it and that's it. Thanks for looking in. I hope you like this one and have a try at it. didn't notice I'd thought that. There. A bit of darker brown and blue. Well, all I can say is I hope you like that one. Could have put a few more things in. That's not bought though. I'll tell you what you can do. I'm not going to get a bit of white. And I'll see if I can put Just a bit of perspective. I won't change it now, but this could be a surprising what little bit of perspective does. Just a tiny bit. Throws everything out. That. Tiny things mean a lot. That should have been black. And that should have been black. Oh no, it shouldn't. White on dark, innit? Black on white. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, I use these little, in case you don't know what I use for. I put one of these, Rode microphones. I put one that I'm talking through this, see. Now this is clipped, the other side of this is clipped to the top of my camcorder. It's a Lumix, not an expensive camcorder. It's a CX720 camcorder. Now I've stuck this on one of these on top. This is, I bought these when they were first out. They're called a Rode microphone. And do you know you could go miles away with these and still hear people? They're fantastic. Well, you're listening to me now through it. It's clipped on top of them. It's clipped on top of my camcorder, a little camcorder. Thanks a lot. I'll switch it off then, you won't hear me swearing in my kerosene. Although I've nothing crystal now, you know, I'm on my own. I'm living off paracetamol. But I do get into a daze with these paracetamol. I have that many paracetamols. I go into a daze. Ta-ta, God bless, see y'all. Take care. Look after yourselves. And be good. Be kind. Be good. And don't lose your temper with anybody. Just keep calm. You win the argument. Keep calm. Don't go mad at him. Don't go mad at your husband. See, my wife, dementia, and she happened, I used to say, Mariella, try and be nice, will you? Very hard for somebody with dementia to be hard to you. Not to be hard. But anyway, it's That's life. Night night, God bless, see you all again. Ta-da!